Give me one bet, and today we are doing what could that even is? I am doing a just have to load up the game here, but I am gonna be doing a Phantom Forces M4A1 gameplay. The best assault rifle except for Maz. Yeah, that's FAMAS and the M4A1 is the best assault rifle. Well, actually, no. It's the best carbine. Yeah, it's the best carbine in the game so far that I know of. Because I haven't got the SR3M yet. That's perfect. Yeah. And that's probably gonna have. That's probably better than the M4A1, but. Yeah, it's probably is better, but. Right now, what I have on here, since I haven't used it that much, just have that. Nothing fancy. It's good for hip fire. Don't come unprepared. Yeah. That was a horrible gunfight. Not bad. But it's good for hip firing, good for aiming. You can get a, a good kill streak. Okay, I thought someone up there, but that's my teammate. I hate when my teammates see that. And plus, I can't. Oh yeah, I also have a flash hider. I hate this map. It's too busy. You know what I mean? And that's a shotgun. I just got done playing jailbreak. I'm gonna do a video after that. It has to zoom in faster. I'm used to the Mosin, how it zooms in like magically fast. Oh, that is horrible. Stupid pole. Yeah. And they're up there. Oh, I mean, can I get down? Yes, I can. Oh. Also, I'm using 9-9. Get that shot. Oh, I should load this first. Oh, here we are. There. And you might need like a little grip, but you know, the recoil is manageable. Oh. Also, this is my favorite class up. Well, I technically want the Coyote scope because that's the best scope ever. But the M9's a pretty good gun. Sidearm, very reliable. And Spider-Man. Oh. There's some. Yeah, that's. I like him. The H3_NO. I don't know, I like the username. Since this is only gonna really use hip fire with, I don't know if I want to. I like the double lasers, but I don't know if I want. I don't need a recoil thing. It's manageable. Decoil, what will it look like? And that's gonna look bad for me. I'm just throwing sit fire from this far away, and I actually killed someone. Ah, Bob Fish is in the game. I always used to think he's a Blobfish. No, my life was a lie. And it's an H bar. H HDR_RO. Or HDRO. And why is my mouse off the game? That's annoying. Yes, I do slam my keyboards. I am a keyboard abuser. If you're just wondering, yes, I do abuse my keyboards. I'm guessing so do you. Oh, that's a nice car. And then I spy. Is that a magazine out? Oh no, that's a glass. That magazine was out. Oh. You guys are up there trying to get us up here. And I got killed by a friend. By a person that I don't know who he is. That's just great. Can't pronounce his name. Let's see how this is. Okay. Need an obre sometimes. Just. Okay. There you go. And it's the best for long range because, you know, you can get that. For the lamer. Yeah, it's definitely not the recoil. Definitely not the recoil. It's just the aimer. It's horrible. See? 4J, please upgrade the aimer. To actually take out the thing. To actually take out, oh god. Just, I could just punch him. Probably die. And I probably have a case for this too, because I never get keys. Yeah. Oh. How much case to have 29 cases? And that's what 29 cases looks like. A day long. If you ask me. But do you get a. Nope, you get an LA6 to LSW. I hate those guns. And then one in torn case, I don't have. I only have the grunge case or a garage case, which I like to call it. Here I need to every coin is bothering me. Honey, what do you have on my M4? Okay, vertical. Well, yes, it's getting kind of. So I have a vertical grip, so I like that. So this is burst. No, this is automatic. That's burst. Where'd it go? Okay. We just lost it. Thing. How come we can't put that more back there and put like a laser here? And have a. You know what I don't get? 4J Studios. You know what I don't get? Okay, I got my shotgun, okay? I could have a. Bird shot with it, but then I can't have laser with it. Why? Look at that. The bird shot's inside the gun, and the laser is outside of the gun. So, not using my own. So technically, I could technically have both in there. Don't know how that logic works. But probably there's something that I don't know. But I don't know. Anybody up there? Nope. I just wasted about, I'm guessing, 2 minutes of my life just walking up. I guess next with a honey badger. Pretty good person to get there. Not on this screen, right? What map is this? Is this screen site? Die. Oh god. Yeah. I think this. Oh, here, that was worth 100 G's. Yeah, this is screen site. It's not the revamp. I'm not gonna go over there because I'm going to get snapped by. You're a war. I'm gonna go into my famous, not famous, my favorite spot. And I know this was M4A1, but you have to mix it with a little Marzen, okay? I hate this spot. It's worse for sniping. Maybe this spot is better? Oh, Doritos. Okay, he's up there. Not there, okay. You know, I'm going to my favorite spot. It's not 100% guaranteed you're going to kill him. And get killed by Route 3. I saw something. I saw a red dot over there. Where did it go? That just reminded me of Mario. I don't know why. Did it remind you guys of Mario? I don't know. Oh, and I'm gonna get killed by that G36 guy. They really know me. And I spot right in the middle of the battle. Maybe that's how you die in the future, kids. If you don't traumatize you. I'm not disappointed that I get killed by earning 0 and 4. I'm more disappointed by... I missed all the shots. Unless they have this in there. I thought I heard something. Okay, and I'm getting shot to death. But again, that's what this game is basically all about. Getting killed and dying. And then getting killed by MP10. I don't know, life is rumors. And now I spawn here? Oh god, I mean. Okay, good, that made it. And then guess that's gonna kill nobody. Yep. Okay. Compete. Power rank 6, because nobody ever uses that gun. Compensator. Who uses that? A few, because I just had to. Oh, that I thought this bad fish to cat. Big fat cat. Big fat cat. Maybe we should go on a little dead walk, maybe? Because last time I know, being fat isn't the healthiest. Unless you're like, you can't control it and like your body makes fat, then I'm guessing that's healthier? No, all the doctors there, no. Okay, that's not as healthy, okay. I just love making people pretty good. But that also makes, I'm not gonna bring that up, I love making people. I also love cats. Oh. I don't know why. Now that's up there jumping off. It's gonna remind me of a big fat cat. 1, 2, 3. Or 1, 2, 4. Or 3, 2, 4. I don't know. Well, I'm gonna wrap it up there. Thank you guys so much for watching. And goodbye.